Of interest working overtime. Chinese democracy is happening. That's happening. Excited about that. Psyched. Psyched for it. I also I have a tape. Set tape thing for my iPod that I bought it off eBay because the one I'm using it wasn't really working right, so I was like, well, maybe I'll find a cheap new one and it'll work. But the one I bought on Amazon actually works worse and it's more broken than the one I was at. I already have it broken, so I emailed them through the Amazon complaint or whatever and told them that it was defective upon purchase, so they're sending me another one. I don't know if it's a shitty brand and it doesn't work in my car, or maybe my tape deck's fucked up because this is like a 2000 Honda. That's all possible. Couldn't be that. Maybe it's not the adapter's fault, but you know, I paid $6 for it, so if I get the second one and it doesn't work, I think I'm just going to move on with my life. What else? It's 5:45. Tuesday afternoon, the 26th day of June, 2012. Having a good week. I'm planning on having a very relaxing, not party weekend. I want to get caught up on the dad's project, which is the drawing project. So I'm going to try and do that all day Saturday and see if I can fucking crack out like 40 drawings. Other than that, this week going pretty well. Weather seems really nice. Good for running again this afternoon, so I'm going to do that. I was going to record a podcast tonight, but I don't know, with my two podcast buddies, but they never emailed me today, and I don't know what's up with that. I haven't had a chance to even get the tracks set together. We have plenty of music that we want to play on the next episode, which is episode 18. So yeah, a lot going on. Pretty good little summer. I'm trying to stay active with the activities. Got some activities to do tonight too. So there's some fun stuff coming up. Okay, there's a lot of cars here. Something's going on over here. Damn. Okay, they're working tonight, I guess. Alright. 9 to 12. That was the shack where I stop by and I occasionally pick up stuff. There's a bunch of boxes there that were due this morning. I was going to come on my lunch break, but somebody, there was already some pickers going through the crap. I shouldn't do this. I have a hoarding issue. I have borderline hoarding. I definitely could, you know, it's bad, but it's not like I couldn't be on a television show or anything. But like, it's one of those things like when I'm 58, if I make it to 58, you know, which I'm sure I will. I'm sure I'll live till I'm 99 years old. Fuck, making, you know, 10,000 episodes of Drive Time. I'm gonna have to live pretty long because I'm sure I'll go through gaps like I did last week when I had no interest in doing it. What was I saying? Oh, the hoarding. Yeah. Listen. If you know, a lot of those people on that show have the hoarding show. The hoarding shows, both of them. I've seen both. They're, you know, I forget which one I like better. I think the one on A&E. Who does intervention? People who, A&E. I think that one's better than the TLC one. I forget the names. Hoarders and hoarding or something. You know, obviously you have people who are, you know, I think the case is very, you know, the guy who's like, you know, people, when people, the animal hoarders are like, when they're holding rats everywhere and they're just like, and it's like totally like, they could get like some sort of horrible disease, parasitic, you know, type rampant fucking rat brain disease. Like, I don't even know, I have no comment on that, I have no idea. But I think a lot of times you look at these hoarders and they're, you know, hoarding to me, yeah, all right, this is their life, this is where they live, this is like, it's an all-consuming problem, but they have, like, and they're trying to address this whole thing about cleaning and, like, cleaning up. To me, it's almost like, you know, every single one of them, or, like, at least 90% of them have, you know, they have, like, something wrong with them. Like, obviously, but, like, you know, their health-wise and mental health is almost just like they should get them out of the house and into some, like, you know, mental health fucking rehab center for their brain and get them healthy, because a lot of them are just, like, they survive on, like, sugar and fast food and they're obese and I'm sure they have diabetes and fucking God knows what other mental issues. But, you know, and but that whole bit, it seems like they attack, you know, the healing of that, and to me, in a kind of a counterintuitive manner, it's almost like, yeah, this person hoarding because they're fucked up in so many different ways that they're just using this and be like, you know, I get it, like, they're going to hold, they can't let go of things because they're just, that's how fucked their lives are. So there's like, just by to the act of accumulating, it's like all they have left. That anyone can do that, right? Like, if you have a space to put things, you can just put crap there, not throw crap out, not clean, not have to make your bed, etc. But isn't the underlying issue always something, you know, that is a little bit more, I want to say, you know, common to the average person to, and in that case, by bringing it into that level first, and addressing those issues and starting the healing process there, whether it be controlling type 2 diabetes or getting it, you know, working with this person to start an exercise program, but listen, you need to lose 50 pounds, you need to lose 32 pounds. This is an issue right now. You're going to feel better about yourself. Your mental health is going to improve. You think that the show would almost, like, sidestep the hoarding, but look, well, let's go to the doctor with you, because, like, these are so sickly looking on those shows. I don't watch these shows a lot. I'm not trying to make it sound like I do. I think my favorite is Intervention. I do like that show. I think it was on Monday nights. I don't know when it's on anymore. I used to watch that on Mondays for a while. Definitely got into that. The winter, maybe. I was doing that. I think this winter I was watching it Monday night, so I was definitely watching Intervention again. What do you do, you know? I feel good about it. Damn, you know? Alright, speaking of interventions, I don't know why I just said that. Coasting home. This is the end of the day, rolling right in to the house. Pulling in. That's my commute.